goal for this unit with Winder was to get him a lot more soft in the mouth and get him to be overall more consistent. He did have quite a few days off this unit due to some sickness, but he has been coming back from that. One of the things I've been wanting to do to demonstrate that is just show that at the walk, I can put my leg on him and wiggle the bit just a little bit and get him to collect. Then I release once he does. So not holding the collection for very long, but just showing that he can give to the bridle. He does fight it occasionally, but then as soon as he does give to where I want him to, I immediately release and go back to walking on the loose rein. Up again. So the other thing we've been working on is transitions, as that has been an issue in the past. So while going into the trot transition is still, it takes quite a bit of encouragement on my part. And I think that is a lot better than what we have been getting before. He doesn't completely stop now, which is a lot of progress from what we've had. So that's been the goal mainly, is to get, well, yes, I may have to push him in and it'll take quite a few walk strides before he goes into the trot. I don't want him completely coming to a stop and slowing up. So also what I'm kind of doing right now is, instead of trying to headset, like really kind of cranking him in for a headset, I'm just kind of setting my hands and letting him figure out where his nose needs to be on his own. So not really pulling him into any specific frame, but just setting my hands so he can kind of start to get a feel of the bit and how to give to that pressure. And as I put that pressure on and set my hands, he does find a more consistent beat. And I like to see once it starts closing the trot, he can kind of lengthen out a little bit without getting too high in his head or it worked up at all, but it's definitely a difference from whenever I was sitting the trot. Now I'm going to go ahead and ask for the low pulse and a few strides. So he is allowed to still trot into that low. We haven't worked on a walk to low transition as the transitions have been an issue before. But I like to see that now, before with the lope, I had to give him completely loose reins and just kind of let him figure out how to carry a rider. Now I'm able to really kind of work his nose a little bit, save as at the trot. I can just set my hands and he finds his own consistent pace. So that's the other thing we've been working on is that downward transition. While he was thinking going into the upward transition before, he was wanting to really throw his head whenever you would ask for that downward transition. So that right there is what I like to see with him stopping on the foot. He's thinking, yeah.